Visitors to South Australia's outback have been treated to a spectacular show of Sturt Desert Peas. And while we're used to seeing them in red and black, the desert flower is now mutating into almost every colour under the sun.
Sprouting from the red dirt of the outback, a carpet of Sturt's Desert Peas.
You forget you're in the desert. It's refreshing, it's heartening, it's inspiring.
South Australia's floral emblem only springs to life after good rain. This year, the region's seen its wettest winter in almost two decades. Roxby Downs has already recorded four times its average annual rainfall, and it's still coming.
There's people who have been in the area for about 50-odd years that have never seen it this good. A lot of us from the team have seen the arid zone at its most driest from a couple of years ago, and now to see it at some of its most greenest is just absolutely fantastic.
Tourists are now spotting mutant desert peas in different colours. The white first popped up after the region's last good rain in 2007. This time we spotted some of the first pink desert peas the state has ever seen.
The white has taken second fiddle to the maroon, the pink, the petticoat. There's so many mutant varieties out there now.
Unfortunately, this spectacular show can't last forever. As the weather warms up, the wildflowers are wilting and very soon they'll disappear.
Once the hot winds come howling through, this display will be gone, I reckon, in a couple of weeks.
Be warned, you have to be quick. Kate Freeburn, 10 News.